Welcome to my YouTube channel Daily Breaking News. First, it's me, Akib Hussain, and if you want to get the breaking news of today, then don't forget to subscribe my YouTube channel. First, according to latest information from the Japanese media, a V-22 Osprey at a military base crashed into the sea at 2:47 p.m. local time on the 29th, with the 8 people on board at the time, and the current situation unknown. That happened today, and I am giving you the first updates.